guys, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to make flying balloons using caustic soda and aluminium pieces. I think it was so interesting creation. Now let's go to the video.
You need some water, a glass bottle, a balloon, some aluminium pieces, and caustic soda. First, take the glass bottle. And add 1/3 bottle to the bottle. Add the aluminium pieces. Right. Next, I will add the caustic soda. Now I quickly fix the balloon to the bottle. Right, now wait 20 to 30 minutes, it's blowing up. Now you can see some bubbles come from there. Now the aluminium pieces are melting. Now I like it. It's ready. Now I tie the balloon. Now I remove the balloon from the bottle. Now you can see the balloon is flying.